merch, man. It's just merch. It's just merch. Ah, it's just merch. Guys, this merch is so good, it should be illegal. Go shop at bigbearweatherandmore.com to get yours. What is up, everybody? Look what happened. My gosh, just in a couple hours. This is insane. Wow, 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 wow. There's gotta be, look at that. There's gotta be 5 inches or so already. So we're just gonna, wow. It's about time, you guys. It's about time. Boom, shakalaka. All right, so we'll get going in just a moment, but look how beautiful this looks out here. It's so pretty. All right, you guys. It's technically March 15th, 2024 at 2 in the morning. And we've got about, at my house, 5 or 6 inches of snow. This is great. We're gonna take a quick swoop around the lake and end up in the snowiest part of town. I'm really excited to see what it looks like over there, y'all. And sorry for the windshield wiper. I know it sounds like crap. Anyway, thanks for the support, you guys. If you guys want to support me more, go to bigbearweathermore.com and get yourself some merch. And please wear that stuff with pride. We've worked hard together, even though it's still a tiny channel. We've worked hard together to get where it's at. So please, please show your love. And there's other ways you can help to donate to the channel also to help your boy. So in the description of the video, there are other methods as well, and it's all very helpful. So thank you guys. Woo! We're not driving through plowed road, so that's pretty cool. I mean, for us, not for other drivers. But it's taking us all over the road right now. Not sliding, it's just the snow, and the snow is pushing us. Just epic. It hasn't been like this in a long time, you guys. Where we're making some of the, not totally fresh tracks, but definitely ahead of the snowplow. Actually, looks like the plow may have got a little bit over here, but yeah. Anyway, y'all. Hopefully you guys get a chance to come up here right now. I mean, in the next couple days, and enjoy this, because it is the end of our ski season here. And if you need your ski and snowboard rentals, go to Getboards on Big Bear Boulevard. All the information is in the description and the comment for this video. Comment section. So please, go take care of yourselves at Getboards. And if you want to save money on your lift ticket, go to getboards.com. 72 hours ahead of the time you plan on going skiing and buy your ticket on getboards.com, you'll save some good cash, guys. There's the lake. Wow, it is snowing so pretty. So pretty over here. Oh, yeah. Woo! That's what I'm talking about. And also, as I always say, one more business owner whom I really, really love up here. He deserves all the business in the world. His name is Sahil. He owns Big Bear Smoking, Vape, and More. He has 2 shops, one in Big Bear Lake, one in Big Bear City. It's not just smoking vape stuff, guys. Show this guy some love. If you tell him I sent you, he'll take care of you too. He's become a good friend. All right, so now we are at North Shore, Highway 38. We're gonna go over this snow berm right here. Oh, yes, we are. Get a little loose. Just for some fun, yo. Just having some fun, yo. I hope we have a safe drive this rest of the way home. We're gonna do a little zooming in here. Now we're gonna drive zoomed in a little bit. It just looks cooler. We got a live feed going on as well. I'm starting a new one as soon as I get back home. I should be home about, I don't know, maybe close to 3. 3 in the morning. So in this case, since it's so late, I'm staying in the middle of the road. Obviously, if we see any cars, we're gonna pull back over, right? But for me, I wanna stay as safe as I possibly can in case I do lose some traction, some control. I wanna have room on either side to come up with some sort of a maneuver, you know what I'm saying? Sharp right turn up here. Maybe we have a little fun on the turn, I don't know. Maybe not. Tracks on this side, guys. Freshies. What was that? Holy. It's just as hard to see as it looks on the screen, guys. We're going 30 miles an hour. I know it probably looks like we're going a lot faster, but we're definitely not going a lot faster. Man, oh man, this is great. Come on, Subaru, hook me up. I make your cars look really good. I'm the best advertisement for you, Subaru. Hook it up. I could really use the help, man. Shut up for a little while, guys. I know that's going to be hard for you to believe, but I'm going to give it a whirl. and it just might be a fun, cool, kind of creepy video of just cruising in the snow like this. So starting right now, I love you guys. I'll try to do it for like 5 or 10 minutes. Close to entering the snowiest part of the valley. I'm really excited to see how the snow's looking over there. I'll go back to being quiet. lake. I know you can't see anything out there, but that's the lake. It's been steady coming down like this for hours now. I wish this would happen more often up here. Getting to the snowiest part of the valley. Chains are required right now. Guarantee, but I will double check for y'all. And it's going to be exceptionally windy here at the dam. That's where we're at. We're at the dam. You can see all that blowing snow up in the lights. Pretty awesome stuff. Oh, cool, man. There is people coming into town. We're crossing the Big Bear Dam now. I'm glad we got ahead of those people. Probably would be waiting for a long time driving behind them in these conditions. 15 snow piles on the top of these rocks, look between 6 and 8 inches already over here. Concern is potholes. I'm not going to be able to see them. Like that one. good potholes coming up. We're going to get in the opposing lane of traffic just a little bit to avoid these bad boys. I'm not complaining about it. That makes me happy. Makes it a little more like you never know what's gonna happen. And for me, I feel like I'm in quite a good amount of control around here, so I'm not worried about it. I am vigilant, very much so, but I don't worry about it. So pretty, my goodness. guys.
Well, I want to thank you guys again, as usual, for cruising with me, having fun with me, enjoying what I'm doing, because I'm having a lot of fun doing it for you guys. And I love showing you guys what's up. It helps you guys tremendously.
It really does. It helps you guys a lot. Let's get a little loose around here. All right. But yeah, anything I can do for you guys, any questions you have, don't ever hesitate to ask me. I want to make sure you guys have a very safe and fun experience when you come up here. All right? So thanks again for everything. I really do have so much love in my heart for each and every single one of you. I will talk to you all soon. I have a dentist appointment tomorrow, so I've got to get to sleep. But unfortunately, or fortunately, I'm going to have to make a video early as soon as the sun comes up, and that's going to be a few hours before my dentist appointment. Right when the sun comes up. So again, I'm always on a really stressful schedule when it comes to these snowstorms, but I love it. They're plowing the heck out that parking lot. Anyway, we'll do some donuts tomorrow maybe. I love you guys, or technically today, because it is 2:50 in the morning, March 15th. I love you guys. Take care. Bye now.